New season. New challenges. New opportunities. New rules. New absolutely gorgeous looks. It's F1. In all, it's glory.
Hey Rubens, are you ready to another 1-2?
Absolutely. Watch.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna.
Non è un buon inizio.
Don't worry for the stop and go. Follow my lead, buddy.
Oppositio finis.
Move. No, now.
I said no.
Never mind, I just wait for your penalty.
What? Oh, Jesus, bro.
Now move.
Make me.
So you will witness the power of the F2002.
Oh yes, 2002, but now we are in 2003. OLD man.
Hey Miguel, nice miniskirts.
Thank you, Juan Papi. Wait, aren't skirts banned? What are you talking about? Oh, easy. Raikkonen will pay for this.
Ha, I'm spinning myself from the left. Osti.
Coulthard wins his 13th Grand Prix.
Kim Colo, Melbourne Washet.
Agree, boss.
Need you to pull out scratches so you can even put top here in Japan.
Aye, let me think.
Visit El Nu.
Despite all the chaos, Alonso keeps his head and makes a perfect start.
El plan is working. Renault has given me the P1. And now is amen. El Trullo.
Pronto a morire con lei trafitto da 10.000 frecce!
And now, es hora de la winning.
Before the race, that it would be like a stopper coming out of a bottle.
When under my Fukuki and K-Bots.
Kimi Raikkonen, 23 years old, wins his first Grand Prix for McLaren. What a start to the 2003 Formula 1 season. Fantastic! Ron Dennis is crying, it's official.
Y Juan Pablo.
Y Antonio.
Hi guys, have you seen yours?
Whoops. I have first slide.
Holy shit, Barrichello is first. Quick, Mattia, tell him.
Hello, Rubinho.
What now?
Nothing, just, you're P1. Barrichello, what are you doing?
I thought this was a team order. Where is Michael?
He crashed like 20 laps ago.
Meanwhile, in Barrichello's grandma house.
Fernando, be careful, Daredevil.
No.
Here is your TROPHY.
Trophy, for what?
You won in Interlagos.
Oh, did he really?
Dunno, I am TOO drunk LOL.
Pleatime is over.
Okay, Kimi, we lost that race win last time, and aren't we are starting from the back. I need you to push like you never pushed in your entire...
IH8 Lyfe.
Hey, Michael.
Tell him is avant.
Watch me pulling a George Russell.
A what?
I think que se desgane pula Joe Grosser.
Who the fuck is George Russell?
O just a guy that races for Mercedes in the 2020.
Rubens, are you from the future?
PRB Guatago.
God fucking hell, man!
Fine, y ella just take P2 with the power of
Renault.
Wait, how did that happen?
And now, Schumacher, give the win.
I'd like to see you TRY. Do you like my lapid cars?
I really am in Spain without DS.
Gentlemen, welcome to Austria, the land of mountains, lakes, Mozart and track limits. You must know that, in this track, T-limits are very important. Drivers had to be really careful to not exceed track limits or they might get tons of penalties. Now, but in 2003 things went a little differently.
Need it.
How did you do it?
Vodka.
What?
What?
Nope. It's rewind time.
O come on, are you killing na Cristiano?
Sorry guys, I just wanted to salute the gorgeous girl that is watching this video.
Wow, this race will be awesome. Look at how close I...
ALL abort to start anyways.
This calls for a safety car.
Watch out, Michael, you are on fire.
Yes, I surely am the fastest.
No, I mean, you caught fire.
Yeah, I got that, I am doing great.
No, your car caught fire.
Oh god, oh fuck. You, again?
Don't you remember me, Michael? It is not easy being old.
It's also not easy being slow, but yet you are here.
Hey, that was Savai.
Move as I did and I won't hurt you anymore.
Oh, the girls are fighting. It's time to clock some kick laps and build a march into Windy
City. 2 seconds later.
La puta que te parió BMW de mierda con lo cabrón la concha de tu madre.
Easy pass, right, what?
Ah, yes, I passed you, but no one here visit it.
I guess the mechanics felt I was a little bit too cold and cool and wanted to warm me up.
Button, what happened?
Free Bird was playing.
Schumacher on pole, always the same story.
Except that, I am the Schumacher on pole.
What do you mean?
Let's fucking go!
Now you just have to relax and win. It's impossible to overtake in Monaco. Is that fucking Eurobeat? Vamos, cabrón.
Ah, could be Bose.
Or Ralph, you don't know.
Omae wa mou shinde iru.
Nani? Oa takumi de kizemu!
Life is pain.
This will be easy.
Kimi, get him.
What up? Oh, for God's sake, leave me alone.
I know what they would do.
You know you won't pass me.
Why?
Cause this is Formula 1 and it happened to Rulay.
Not funny, give in.
By the way, Kimi, why don't you have your new car?
The MP4, 18ES, in my garage, but new inside, you can't see it.
Haha, she are right in shorteres, no new car.
There is, so it.
O sea, until me is it fast.
Yes, sure, it is a McLaren.
Is it reliable?
It has 4 wheels.
It doesn't have a BMW though.
You mean the engine that exploded in the last race?
Last race doesn't count.
Sure.
You missed that thing though.
What did I miss?
The wheel.
Weit wem diese Williams bekomme so strong?
I won't lose this time.
Juan, back me up. Watch out from Michael behind.
Yeah, Juan, turn around and watch me.
No, it's a trap.
My hope here is done.
But you did do a new thing.
Hey bro, wanna play?
No, I don't.
Eight.
Wait, where's the rest of the guys?
Hey Jos, why is this called GP of Europe?
You think it is because of the rock group?
Do you like Europe, Jack?
Of course I do. My favorite song is Danger on the Track.
Yeah, you can see why.
Hello?
Hey boss, my engine is sounding like the ST Angersnare. Is that a problem?
Well, it's a problem for the music.
Michael, check it out, this is Europe Classic. Ready or not, here I pass you from outside.
A quicker Williams trying to pass me in an Europe GP for the lead? Yeah, this is a classic of Europe too. Do you know the Yerids?
Where did he go?
Well, this looks like our job for ME, so everybody just follow ME. Cause we need a little 1 bis 2, it feels so great winning again.
Jos Verstappen.
Buonasera.
Gentlemen, hello everyone and welcome to the masterclass entitled How to make Barrichello win a race in one of his worst seasons so far. Step number 1, make him start from pole.
How Gigi get you here?
Step number 2, pure chaos at the start in which some random guy like Trulli takes the lead.
Hey, your mom is random, you did.
Step number 3, make Coulthard lose a piece of his car damaging his teammate and making Rubens overtake him in spectacular fashion. And now, the fundamental ingredient to cook up a Barrichello win. Make some random guy invade the fucking track.
Holy shit, somebody stop that mad lad.
Uh oh, oh my god.
This will result in another random event such as a Toyota 1-2. And now, sorry, I have to make a call. Pronto. Raikkonen?
Wait, does this thing have a phone?
Irbala. Lesson is over. Thank you for your attention.
Guys, when he told you he wanted a threesome, that was a personal confidence.
Too late.
Yeah, bro, too late.
The plan has worked. Who can stop me?
Zure, let me blast my way past this Renault.
Oh, Michele, you can't overtake me, but you can look for the out of the track and see if you find something.
Okay, cool, LMAO, bye.
Shit, that didn't work. You know what? Let's try again.
What the fuck? That was so stupid and you made me so angry. There you go. Whoops, why miss it? Hoop, I didn't hurt anyone.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my
tires.
Gentlemen, all aboard the Mark Webber train.
Watch out, Michael. Here comes Alonso.
Don't worry, I am ready to push him back.
Yes, actually about to lap you.
What? Am I buying lapet?
My dear Michael, I am sure you did not see me coming, but trust me, like it amenated this race, I will come for championships. Because from today, Fernando Alonso Diaz is a fucking Formula 1 race winner. And when he come for championships, you also want to see me coming. Because he beat all fast and there will be
no- Are you done talking? It's been a month and we are about to race in Monza for fuck's sake.
What? Oh shit.
Fernando, my friend, mind telling me what the media you doing?
Wait, reduction.
Great job, keep it up. Just like our friend Jarno is doing.
Dove minchia è l'acceleratore?
Ucci he was touch, who do he was that?
No.
Run.
Let's a fucking go! Like it comes to speeding down my corner. Yes, I'm going at the speed of the light. I will never stop my mind adrenaline. Bound to be a winner. Go! Like a fire burning down my corner.
Guys, that might go is kinda fast. What are my plans?
Deploy the Ralph.
Another happy pit stop. Wait. Is that Ralph?
Gianni, quello è Ralph.
Ma
ma io che cazzo ne so.
Ralph is that you? Michael ho fatto glinoci. O shit el mao hi Mark.
Ah fuck, thanks to the geneplan I close down the gap. Your defeat is me.
Shoutouts to my friends in Heinz Harald also called the friends.
What? Michael, I don't think our market will actually stop me.
One. We're so close to winning your one and only one Formula One title. However, we can't afford to make even one mistake in this one. So please remember the strategy.
What was the plan again?
Obliterate Schumacher.
Okay. I am mission complete. Time to pee.
Juan, do you realize that you've hit the wrong Ferrari?
Oh, that explains the Spanish.
Juan.
Ah, sorry, it was one little mistake. I got a goblet. Oh shit, it's raining. Oh wait, I forgot I don't care about rain, I've got my Michelin means. Let's fucking go. Montoya Gross, we're so far.
Juan?
Yes?
We've got one drive-through penalty.
It's so Montover Gross.
It might be Montover lads, but we've still got our plan B.
You're not gonna use Schumacher to stop Schumacher chances of getting another title, are you?
Monger Intruder. Those trip by the glasses of Williams when we meet the NFs.
Ralph, did you just stole the car?
Yeah.
Hey Mao. Now, back to our typical racing problems. Ross, it's raining too much. How's our plan going?
Hold on, Mikael, let me check. Guys, have you drilled the truck yet?
Ci stiamo lavorando, capo.
Good, double V, you're almost there, Mikael.
Good, but I'm still sliding. The situation is that I don't know what to do. And what would make a Hakkinen in this situation?
Look great.
Oh yeah, right, let me just...
Sorry Michael, but your charge ends here with my special technique, slippery surface
break. Hang in your stilettos.
What?
Ti ho detto, togliti I pantaloni!
Okay Kimmy, we have a 9-point deficit to Michael, however, he's starting from further back and I am confident our Don Rennis machine can carry us to victory, so please, don't fuck this up.
This is a partnere, du et comical teamings, we are usually for eat up best bit.
Usually yeah.
Now fuck that.
Holy shit, it's actually working. Alright, let's check how Michael is doing. Oh shit, Toyota stopped him.
Ah, shimatta, shimatta. Stopo da Schumacher.
We shone brother. Here I am fighting Chifu Kinchu Machel Blue. Ralph, get him.
Yeah. Fucking Heinem, I missed.
Ralph.
Yeah, yeah, hold on a second. Alright, I am back now, let me try again.
Ralph, you good?
No.
Right, if Ralph can't do it, then I'll have to do it myself. Let's break the rule.
ほんの一瞬で十分です。2003年の運命が変わるために、その日運命はシューマッハの味方ではなかった。Oh
my god, he broke the front wing.
Boss,
it's over, we did it. There's nothing he can do now, victory shall be ours.
Boss,
what?
Boss Schumacher is coming into the pit lane.
He is what?
Come on, let's. We can still do this. Until I'm here driving, this team will work like clockwork.
Mikael, you forgot the rule.
No, that's reserved for my rivals. Now, let's go, let's. Thanks to everyone's effort, I am now last. Fuck, that's underwhelming. Oh wait, it's early 2000 Formula One. All I have to do is wait for everyone's engine too. Ah, yes, boys.
Every infezione, Mikael, si dà, 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 si